I think that's one of the most important questions in the surety industry and handling surety bonds for contractors. Surety is a relationship. It's a lot of times maybe a personal relationship that you have with the underwriters, and then you have a personal relationship with your surety, with your contractor clients. You have to build a relationship with the surety underwriters and the people behind them to make sure that they feel comfortable with you as an organization. And the more they get to know you over the years, the better process, the better service you're going to get from them. And at the same time, your contractors are ones that you see personal business. You see their financial statements. You know personal situations about them behind the scenes. So they have to feel comfortable with you. And then you use both of those relationships and you meld the two together to provide the best surety program and the most comfortable process in getting their bonds.